In this section, we will learn about the part of the body and their function. But before we go to the material, we will do the ice breaking first. Do you know ice breaking? Yeah, we will dance and sing together. Yeah, everybody please stand up. Wait a moment. Yeah, I will turn on the video. Wait a moment.
Hello.
Okay, yeah, everybody stand up, please. Let's sing and dance together. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, that's your food. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to know it, if you really want to know it, that's your food. You're happy and you know it, not your head. If you're happy and you know it, not your head. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to know it, if you're happy and you know it, not your head. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. Iya, nah itu adalah ice breaking supaya tidak bosan. Ya, sekali lagi ya, bisa ikutin nyanyinya? Siapa yang suka nyanyi?
Mulai belum?
Ya, sekali lagi ya. Ya, jadi gini, artinya kalau kamu senang, tepuk tangan. Kalau kau suka hati, tepuk tangan. Kalau kau suka hati, tepuk tangan. Seperti itu.
Tadi kita itu?
Iya, ya. Sekali lagi.
Irit.
Ayo. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to know it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, clap your two. If you're happy and you know it, clap your two. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your two. If you're happy and you know it, not your face. If you're happy and you know it, not your head. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, not your head. Semua nyanyi dong. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Okay, thank you. Yes, udah semangat lagi ya semuanya ya. Jangan semangat kalau belajar ya. Karena nanti kalian besar itu di tahun 2030, di mana bahasa Inggris adalah menjadi bahasa sehari-hari. Jadi harus semangat kalau belajar bahasa Inggris ya. Oke. Okay. Nah, now let's go to our material. This is our head. And what is in our head? Apa saja sih yang ada di bagian kepala kita ya, dan juga in our face, di wajah kita? Itu ada namanya forehead. Oke. Okay. Nih. And then eyebrow. What is eyebrow? Yang bisa jawab boleh langsung jawab. Yang bisa. What is
Alice? Alice.
Okay, good. And then there is a nose.
Hidung.
Okay, good. Ear.
Telinga.
Yes. Ear lobe.
Pipi.
No, earlobe is a lubang telinga kita, yeah. And then there is a cheek. What is cheek?
Pipi.
Good. And then chin.
Dagu.
Dagu.
Okay, good. And then neck.
Leher.
Leher. Ini yang speakernya masih belum dinyalain, nyalain dulu. Kamil, Noval, turn on your speaker. Hasim juga boleh kalau mau. Bisa jawab, jawab ya nak ya. And then. Kamil, turn on your speaker. And then teeth. What is teeth?
Gigi. Gigi.
Alright. And yes, good. And then lips.
Bibir.
Bibir.
Alright. Alright. Eyelash. Eyelash is bulu mata.
Mata.
Yes. And then eyes.
Mata.
And then hair.
Rambut.
Alright. Excellent. Okay. Next. Nah ini mau Miss hapus dulu. Where is eraser? Yeah, now we will learn about the part of the body and their function. I will show you the video again. Okay. You watch the video carefully, okay? If you not understand, you can ask me. Okay, wait, I will turn on the video.
Kayaknya aku ngapus pun di masa kamu yang gak usah diajar ngapain
ya. Can you see the video?
Good.
Can you see the video? Yes.
I have two eyes. I see
white eyes. I see with my eyes. White my eyes.
I see things. I see things. I have two ears.
I have one ear on each side of my face. Aku bisa mendengar musik.
I hear nose.
Aku punya rambut.
Nose.
Boleh sambil ngikutin ya.
I hear my nose. I have teeth with my mouth.
I turn my head, it's my neck.
Lambaikan tangan dengan tanganku seperti itu ya. Nah sekarang, nah nanti kalau tiba-tiba mati, mohon maaf ya karena kita hanya 40 menit. Jadi minggu depan kalian harus joinnya on time ya, jangan terlambat-terlambat ya, biar kita bisa belajarnya maksimal. Oke? Okay? Iya. Oke. Okay, sekarang.
Okay.
Ya. Nih.
What is this?
Okay, ya. Sekarang, matching external body parts to their function. Artinya, mencocokkan anggota tubuh dengan fungsinya. Coba Miss mau kasih contoh, and then yang lainnya jawab ya. For example, where is that? Berdasarkan video tadi, leg. What is the function of leg? What is the function of leg?
Moving
and walking. Okay, leg is for moving and walking. Yeah. And then hand. What is the function of hand?
Holding things.
Iya, betul. Holding.
Things.
Yeah.
Things.
And then knees. Knees, lutut. What is the function of knees?
Bearing.
To this. Bending or crouching. Ya, untuk apa bending itu berlutut. Yeah. And then mouth. What is the function of mouth?
Smelling and talking.
Good. Talking. Eating and talking. Excellent. And then what is the function of nose?
Smelling and breathing.
Very good for smelling and breathing. And then what is the function of ears?
Hearing, listening.
Yes, hearing and listening. And then the last is eyes. What is the function of eyes?
Seeing.
Yes, excellent. Wow, udah pinter-pinter semuanya. Okay, next.
banget bener.
Ya, this one. And fill in the blank ya. Number one. I will give you example number one. Fill in the blank with is or are.
Miss, is, itu ditulis, Pa.
Ya, ini ditulis buat PR ya, Nak ya. Oke.
Okay.
Ya, boleh ditulis.
Yang tadi juga tapi yes.
Enggak usah, yang tadi enggak usah, kan tadi udah, sayang.
Oh.
Oke. Ini. Eyes itu kalau yang cuma satu, yang single itu menggunakan to be is. Kalau yang plural atau jamak itu menggunakan kata to be are. Contohnya, nih, is, we use is for single nouns, and then we use are for plural. Okay? For example, eyes, blah, 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 used to see. Is atau are?
Blah,
blah, blah. Kalau blah, blah, blah itu artinya titik, titik, titik. Ya? Is atau are? Are ya, karena eyes ini ada dua. Jadinya eyes are used to see. Ya. Nah, ini gak apa-apa, ini langsung isi aja.
Eyes are.
Ya, eyes are used to see. Number two, nose. Nose, blah, 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 used to smell. Is. Iya, betul. Is, blah, 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 to hear. Are, okay, excellent. Let's.
Mam, tunggu, Mam. Aku belum selesai menulis.
Oke. Enak, gak usah ditulis, gak apa-apa deh. Nanti waktu kita soalnya sudah gak, ini nih, sebentar lagi. Habis, satu menit lagi habis. Oke?
Lex.
Ya, kalau Lex. Lex. Oke, excellent. R. Hand.
R.
Di sini cuma satu.
Iya, hand di sini hanya satu tangannya. Berarti kita pakai single ya, itu. Oke, ya. Jangan lupa nih pasang-pasangannya. Kita baca sama-sama yuk. Eyes are used to see. Eyes are used to see.
Eyes are used to see.
Nose is used to smell.
Nose is used to see.
Yeah. Ears are used to hear.
Ears are to hear.
Hear.
Legs are.
Legs are to walk.
And us to walk.
Iya, bacanya bukan us, tapi use. Okay, use. Di depan dibaca use. Alright? Okay deh. Ya, karena waktunya sudah mau habis, saya.